South Africans are not a patient nation. I don't know whether, anyway, the whole world is in a culture of everything is instant gratification. That's why people don't want to go to school. My man, I'm going to spend 12 years. After finishing that, I must do 3 years. People, no, why should I go to school when I can do a tender and get rich? But there's no quality in that person. The best quality is in the time and investment you make in knowledge. And people don't have that. The quality of success is in the principles where you root in the pillars, strongly so. When I make the example of a bamboo again, they will say to me, hey, but this guy, 5 years, this tree, the seed is underneath the ground. 5 years, my man. But in 8 months, as soon as it breaks ground, it goes 80 meters. That's God has vision, even yourself. The process of success, you are not born and become a man with teeth and everything. And when you go through the principles of nature, it's all about patience.